and others being held guilty by Makoka Court. Help us understand the importance and implications of this judgment.
As far as the implications are concerned, the first implication, the major implication which is likely to take place is on the trial of 2611 case, because 2611 case recently, we just learned that David Headley, who just turned approver in this case, and when he was confronted to Abu Jindal, Abu Jindal strongly defied that Headley is making wrong revelations, and he was trying enough to just protect himself. But this particular judgment, if we just talk about this particular judgment, then this will be a major setback for Jindal to defend him in Makoka court and also in Tada court and different courts in which he is being prosecuted at this point in time. Let me tell you this particular case. On May 8, 2006, the Maharashtra ATS team arrested a three terror suspect and seized 30 kilogram RDF, 10 AK-47 assault rifles and 3,200 bullets. The basic merit we just talk about, then the car was allegedly driven by Jindal, who...
Correspondent Yogesh Sheetal from Mumbai. The